nominated for Best New Artist, American Music Awards. Best New Artist. Do you consider yourself a new artist?
I guess in some ways, yeah, some ways, no. You know, I've been around for a while.
Well, it is a new chapter in your career. I mean, you're not a new artist, but it's a new chapter in your career. So I think that's really fantastic. Yeah. So you're about to start on the album is out today, like I said, which will be number one. And then you're going to go on a world tour. And how is that going to be for dating? Because how can you possibly date if you're always on tour?
It's always a dating question on this.
Yeah. because it's important. You're a young guy, and of course you want to date, but if you're on tour and traveling all the time.
That's the thing, yeah. Something that I probably struggled with a bit when I was younger.
Mm-hmm.
You know, having a girlfriend and being on the road at the same time. But at the same time, I was 18, 19, going around the world with, you know, some of my best friends.
Right.
This time, I'm a little bit more mature. I think so, anyway.
Yeah, I think so.
And I don't know, we'll see what happens. But kind of enjoying it for what it is right now.
I'm in
my mid-20s, having a laugh.
Yeah, so you're single right now?
I am, yeah.
Okay, because the last time you were here, we played Who'd You Rather.
Oh, yeah.
And you ended up on Ellie Goulding.
Yeah.
And so what's happened with that? Did I help you? Did I help you get together with Ellie? Because I've seen y'all together.
Nothing has transpired. I know, she's a good friend of mine.
Uh-huh.
We've been friends for a long time.
Right.
Yeah, she got a boyfriend at the minute, so.
Oh, okay.
So that went out the window.
So, but you also liked Rihanna. I mean, it was Rihanna the entire time, and then it changed to. So now, if it was Rihanna, would you. Now that Ellie has a boyfriend, would you go to Rihanna?
Yeah. Okay. I know. That's a tough question, that.
It is a tough question. Not really.
Yeah,
I mean, Rihanna's
Rihanna,
fantastic.
Isn't it? Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah.
Yeah, Rihanna.
Okay, good.
You know. Tough pick and all that.
Yeah, it's really tough to make that decision.
Yeah. Stepping on the footprints in the snow, but when it melts, the other ways will show up.